Hello everyone, welcome back to the bonus episode. And yeah, just beat Bishop Jim and let's see how this one goes. We need to win against Silver, as usual. You know, he has 8 wins, he gets 9 wins automatically. Since we have, how much do we have now? 3 plus 2, we have 5. And we're gonna start off here with our bat. Oh crap, Oinky. That's not necessarily a bad thing, to be honest. We have Ceiling on our side. And that's gonna do some heavy damage to it anyway. And we'll be faster than it for 2 turns, even if it uses Icy Wind, so we should be able to get in some damage. But Batman has some major jobs to pull off in this battle, so I can't really allow him to take too much damage. So to attempt how much this Icy Wind does. Alright, we didn't do too much. Alright, then we can do one more Ceiling and we'll call it. Then we'll pull him out. I was really wondering, does this Ceiling have the ability to increase your defensive points? Alright, there we go. We need to pull Batman out of here right now. But it's who we're gonna pull in. Plus half speed is not exactly something I want to work with right now, so we're gonna pull in Jesse. Because I'm pretty sure he's already realized that Batman's not gonna be as fast as him at this point in time, which gives him the advantage. I think he anticipated my switch. And decided to lower my speed of whoever I sent out. Not like it matters to me anyway. I'm going to try out my hydro pump. Let's hope this actually does a good amount of damage before. You know, I'm actually hoping for a cool tent. To be honest. It won't do as much damage as I would hope for, but it still might actually do. Give me a slight. Ah, come on, Jesse. Alright, Dragon Breath time. We're disadvantaged in this fight. Slower than him. Oh god, I really hate this stupid tent. Not to mention they were on the same level. And he got a crit! Are you kidding me? This kind of puts me at a major disadvantage here, game. I mean, if I literally can't do jack to this Cool Tent, what am I supposed to do? If a Cool Tent's getting away with damaging Jesse this badly. Oh, darn it. Didn't get a pair of hacks on it. Oh, crap. Batman's weak. I'm a little worried right now, to be honest. Silver's very much forced to start with Piloswine has put me in a very bad predicament. Alright. He's definitely gonna switch because he knows I have Earthquake, so let's hope for the best right now, guys. You've gotta pull something off. As I anticipated, he's gonna use Chica. Going right into the Ice Punch. And now it's time for us to switch the heck out of here. Alright, Blaze, you're on. Usually it wouldn't be played so early, but I literally have no choice right now. Right now how these things are going, Giga Drain. That's how Giga Drain looks in this generation? Wow. Critical hit. Had to be. Alright then. You guys know what time it is. It's time to burn him! I'm really hoping for the best right now. Because we really are disadvantaged here. after the horrible start, you've already lost two of our Pokemon that really do a ton of damage to Silver. I'm a flamethrowing and a cool tent. Oh boy. That won't do much. Oh, a critical hit could turn this match around. You never know. Let's try to finish it off with extreme speed. Go down, go down, go down, go down. Yeah! There we go. Cool sense done. Whew, that kind of made our job a little easier. That's cool. Who do I use? He's either gonna go for the earthquake or the rock throw. Rock throw means you're dead. Sunny's. No, no, Sunny. Sunny's the best choice. Plus, I've got a few surprises on Sunny that's gonna shock him when I unleash it. And no, it's not the Giga Drain. That attack is quite hard. Let's go for Sludge Bomb. He's definitely gonna switch. But it's who he's gonna switch into, I'm wondering about. If I could get Naruto Poison, that'd be awesome. And who's he going for? He went for the Longbeak. Oh well. Hopefully this does a good amount of damage to Longbeak to get him kind of out of my heat for a little bit. And now I run. Run for Sparky. As you can see, he's only lost a Cool Tent, which is kind of the Pokemon we actually need to take out. Because of how annoying it can be, but considering the predicament I know I'm going to end up in sooner or later, which is me having to pretty much rely on some form of weakening up Geodude, I mean Golem, and not getting my other Pokemon killed, it's going to be a problem. Pretty sure he's going to go for the Ice Sparky out there. He wouldn't go for an Earthquake right now because he'd anticipate me switching into Batman because I have an electric type to lure out the dude so that the dude would use Earthquake so I can get a free turn in Batman so Batman can use him so he can use Rock Throw. At least that's the only thing I can actually think of. So let's go with Sunny. Of course if Sunny goes down, we're screwed. Now what are the chances? Sunny has a very high chance of going down. Let's try to give a drain. Oh, he went for the kill. That's surprising. Well, that puts us at a major disadvantage right now. Alright, let's send back out just to be up here. Now my question is what you're gonna do here. Let's hope Hydroplane doesn't miss again. I anticipated a switch into here. Longbeak. Well, let's see how much Hydroplane does. Yeah. Accurate. Incredible amount of damage. Now let's get you out of here. I've got a little ploy which involves you not dying. Give me a second, guys. Sorry about that. I don't think you would pretty much skip the amount of damage done, but yeah, couldn't really avoid that, could I? And like I said, the whole point of this is to actually just deal damage smartly. And I've already got what I'm gonna do next. So you guys already know he's taken out, and he's definitely going to be anticipating Batman coming out now. That's the most I can honestly see him trying to do. Which is why we are in some deep crap. Jesse can't take a hit, so I would definitely run with Jesse right here and there. I'm not ready to sacrifice you yet. So let's get Batman, come on out. And my plan is pretty simple. He only has one Pokemon who's gonna stand up against Bugsnag. We always know who's gonna come. He's not gonna try anything else except for sending out Chica. Right? What the hell? Okay, what the hell did I just say here? Did he just send out Ninetales? No, I'm not gonna get fooled. You're gonna switch right into Chica now, expecting Chica to come in on a surf. I'm not gonna get fooled. Ice Punch. See? I was right. You're strategizing all along. And I'm going to anticipate him healing in this free turn. I need to check something real quick. Stats. Come on, speed 114. 107, I can't risk it. Alright, let's go for an Ice Punch right here. Oh, so close. Maybe I can get a freeze. Oh, darn it. There he goes for that Synthesis. And which means he's definitely gonna go on the offensive next turn. Because there's enough HP to more than take another Ice Punch. Which means Blaze time! See? Anticipating this guy's moveset is not really gonna help me out that much right now. But I can say one thing. I already know who he's gonna switch into. The only Pokemon that can actually take some hits from Blaze right now. And that's not gonna be a special hit. He's gonna go straight for the Ninetale Fox. You know, I should have named you Kyuubi instead. But anyway, this is what I was anticipating all along. Naruto. He's gonna try to use Naruto to face Blaze and to weaken Blaze up as much as possible. Which is exactly why I already knew it was coming. You see, it's pretty good and easy to anticipate this guy. And now I'm gonna have to risk it. I'm only gonna risk it once though. If this one does not work, we are getting the hell out of here. Come on, Blaze. Pull through. Darn it! Of all the times to hit yourself, now is not one of those times. Alright, I've got an idea. Really risky, really dumb. Should work. Oh crap, this is really bad. Really risky, really dumb idea, should work. Sparky, you're a valiant ally. You've done an excellent job. But right now we need to be able to take on this guy. And he's giving us more of a fight than we actually want right now, to be honest. So if you can take this, I wouldn't really mind. But you can't, that's alright, Lucky, that's alright. It's just enough to get Blaze right back in there for an extreme speed to finish it off. Extreme speed, let's go. Let's finish this thing off right here where it stands. Stupid golem! It just comes in, walls the attacks, and gets... Ugh! And he's not even ever gonna try anything else but the rock throw, so... We're definitely... I've got an idea. Sorry, Batman. I'm really sorry about this. But we're gonna have to get some major damage in. Ah, I was hoping that miss. We're screwed. We're totally getting our butts whooped on a do or die batch. Anyway, Jesse, I'm gonna be depending on you right now. And there's one reason I'm gonna be depending on you. You can outspeed him, and he's only got one Pokemon he's gonna run to. He's gonna be afraid of a waterfall. Definitely gonna be afraid of a waterfall coming in. Worse, he's gonna be afraid of a Hydro Pump. Which means he's not gonna even consider sending out the other three Pokemon. Especially when one's too injured to even put up a fight. It's dumb. Especially when he can use the other one for a speed kill if he needs one. Which is exactly why I'm anticipating to get rid of this one. Chica. Yes, gotcha. Die. In the name of all that is good. Die. Ugh. So close. Let's try again. No! Ugh, strategy has failed. The strategy has failed. Or has it? Or has it? This one's gonna come down to the wire for us. I'm serious, we have to win this. And there's only one way I ever see myself winning this. And that is with... What the hell? He didn't switch? Okay, that is really strange. Why didn't he switch? He must have made a wrong move or something. There's no way he wouldn't have switched on that turn. Oh, I see. He's gonna go for an earthquake. Now let's see how much Retaliator has. Yeah. Pretty darn smart. But you know what's really not smart? The only other Pokemon he has are all weak to Feraligatr or all have low HP. So, I'm gonna go for Flamethrower. I'm gonna go right into your ploy. Bring it on. Yeah, I'm gonna depend strictly on Bison World right now. If the dude actually goes down to this, though, that'd be nice. Darn it, didn't work. Yep, Blaze is done. Silver's got a major advantage right now. And it's all gonna come down to what I do. Alright, Bison World, let's go. It's all on you. Win this one for me. Bring it home. Surf it. He's definitely gonna try a simple strategy that I know is coming. He's gonna try to do a combined set of damage to me. It's gonna be from two Pokemon coming right after the other. And if they fail, he loses. That's his strategy. Our hope is that they fail. The first is gonna be Longreach with a Drill Peck, I'm pretty sure. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Be a boss. Don't take that much. Don't take. Yes! Good. Good, Bite and Roll. Good, excellent. Bite and Roll out his team. Bite and Roll out his team. Alright, that's Longbeak down. His next Pokemon is gonna be the last of his trials. Naruto. This one's gonna probably go for Flamethrower though. Because Flamethrower plus Stab is more power than a Quick Attack. And we might not survive it, to be honest. Yeah! Don't get burnt now. No! No, 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 no! We were so close! We were so close, my dead roll! So close! There's still a chance. There's still a chance. He has one Pokemon left. And we are burnt. We won't get hurt by burn because of how Generation 2 is set up. Which means, one surf, this battle is over. One surf, this battle is over. Check that! Yes! Check that! Check it, check it, check it, check it! Check that! Check that! Check that! Check that, check that, check that. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Please come back and win. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Come from behind victory. Check it. Check it. Wah! We gonna tell them again. We gonna tell them again. You don't know what you're running to. Aha! See you guys when we fight Gold. God, that was close. Oh, you know, I forgot to check Gold's team. So this might be a problem. I don't even think it might be healed. What do I know? We'll find out right now. Whoa, wait a minute. Why the hell is Eruption coming out? Nippy's team is fully healed. Oh, crap. I'm terribly afraid right now. Oh, Dressy, it's all on you. I'm not going to deny it. I'm terribly afraid of Eruption right now. Terribly! I'm not kidding, by the way. I'm terribly afraid of Eruption right now. Alright. Let's go for a Hyper Pump. Eruption's scaring the crap out of me coming up first. I mean, woo! Huh? I think what this is telling me is that starting off with is as much as it's won me the last few games, it is just about its welcome is kind of expected now. Oh crap, Jesse's done. This is very troubling right now. Not gonna lie, I'm really, really afraid. After what happened with Silver and the near loss. Oof. This is not something you want to be screwing around with. Drassy, wake up! We are totally gonna get our butt flipped right now on this fight. But then again, we have a leeway against this guy. He's only. So even if he does win, it's not as bad off as. Oh my god, Dressy's actually going down without dealing any more damage to his own issue. Alright, Dressy, your last hope. Wake up.
Are you kidding me?
Well, that's Jesse. Down just like that. You know what? Sonny, you're on. If they think they can outsmart me with their evil shenanigans, well, I've got even more evil shenanigans planned for them. Let's go sludge a bomb. You know, I was really hoping for poison there. Or it's back here up. We're terribly disadvantaged right now. We're already down a Pokemon. All these Pokemon are in good health. I mean, we barely won our last match. And that start with eruption thing kinda. Not a bad strategy. Let's go for the thunder. Yeah, I know. I'm really, really, really. You guys can tell that I'm really worried about this entire recording right now. I mean, winning, to me, in these do or die situations, they kind of suck the part where you can actually say, let's have some fun with it, out of it. Take that to the face. Not enough. Giga Drain. I was expecting a Sludge Bomb. Well, that's a crit. But almost fully healed it. We're about to be down by two Pokemon, but let's leave him with a present, shall we? You know, if we get a power hack here, this would be awesome. Like, really, 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 this crap. Oh, God. This battle is going really bad already. I don't know what to say to that. Two Pokemon down. Get in there, Batman. Confuse Ray. You know, if gold rapes us in this match, it's that eruption start. It kind of throws everything off. Which means he's probably going to try to pull off more eruption starts, which is going to scare the crap out of me. If he wins twice, we lose. How much wins do we have? Five? And now we're off to Blaze. And we're not exactly the brightest move in the book, but especially with what happened last time. Yes, thank you. Hurt yourself. Well, let's go for a Flamethrower. All of his Pokemon are in really good health, so I'm not gonna lie, we're down to Pokemon. We're down to Pokemon. It's no ifs, ands, or buts about that. Your Pokemon are not even damaged enough to say, oh, that Pokemon, as soon as it comes out, it's gonna get wiped out. So yeah, we're good with that part. No, we're purely disadvantaged right now. Sun, you're up. Oh my! He's come back with a new resolve. This guy's seriously come back with a new resolve. There's nothing else that. What's going on right now? We don't stand a chance. Let's go with Batman here. You have no one. I'm not gonna let him blow out Biting Roll just yet. have a strategy I can actually pull off here. That man, never depending on you. Who's he going to this time? Of course, the amp. Well, unfortunately, this just means more trouble for me. You know what? I'm gonna be really funny here. I'm gonna go for Sunny. For one reason alone. Sunny might actually be able to help us out a bit. Alright, it hurt itself. Nice. He's going to fight? That's weird. Of course, not weird when you actually have an advantage over the rest of the team after this, but still. Who says Sunny won't wake up and get you in the crap out of me? Come on, Sunny, get the dream. Plus, you're so confused. That's kind of... You know, confused, you're supposed to be helping me, not helping him. Come on. Sunny. You're really frightening me now. You only have about 2 more turns left with this guy. Especially if he confused no more.
Yay!
Boo! You know, if I get a clean sweep, I'm gonna go, wow. I just got clean sweeped by this guy. Yay, Sunny! Giga Drain! Give me some of that HP back, fool. This battle is far from over now. Battle is supposed to be far from over, at least. Let's get some more HP back. I don't trust this. Ah, crap. Well, at least we got a Giga Drain in. I mean, recovering some HP is good, right? Oh, Sparky's done. I think that's sad. Alright, let's go for Blaze. It's safe to switch in on a Pokemon that doesn't give any status effects anyway. I know I just thought of something and I should have done it. But let's go for Flamethrower right here. My calculations are correct. I should be able to two-hit KO that Toad who has been setting my team to sleep. And giving me the major disadvantage. My calculations might be a bit off right around here. So, Sunny, you're doing an excellent job. Continue doing what you're doing.
Oh god, we're so getting owned.
When does that move not miss again? Yeah, go for the body slam now that you're in the clear, right? Don't worry, I've got something really special planned for you. And it's definitely gonna shock your entire team the amount of damage it can do. So Sunny, your sacrifice will not be in vain. By the way, it made no sense to return it because if it were returned. Alright, by the time roll, let's give some heavy damage to these guys. Show them hell! Nothing less than hell, by the time roll, nothing less. Earthquake! That should be enough to take it out, right? Come on, take it down, take it down, take it down. Darn it, miss, miss, miss! Shalom, shalom! I really need you to wake up. This is an if and or but. I need you to wake up. Oh, God, why? Okay. Blaze, see what you can do about this. You know, having a grass, I would have been excellent at this point in time. Oh, God, why? Flamethrower! Best part is, he doesn't really have anyone who can absorb it now. So this is actually prompting to fight a bit. At least I'm hoping it does. Alright, take it down. Oh, so close. Okay, this guy has become all status yummy again. I mean, seriously. What happened to the violent gold? Not the strategist gold. Extreme speed. What? Oh, this is bad. Extreme speed. Alright, that should do it for Amp. But now we're in rape heaven, to say the least. That's our first Pokemon we took up from his entire team. I'm terrified now. I'm obviously terrified. I'm obviously terrified, if you couldn't tell. I mean, obviously, we're gonna want Mighty World to wake up. Obviously, if he deals enough damage to Mighty World, that's it for the battle. So let's just speed this up because it's gonna be the same moves over and over and over again for a little while. With Mighty World sleeping for this long, this battle's already lost. Oh my God, Biden woke up! Good. But he's already lost. Too little HP. Too little too late. First, he gets paralyzed. Which means my other strategy that I was just thinking about as a last minute disc effort to bite the reception with some luck hacks just died. Oh God, now we're in a do or die situation with this guy, and he's gonna be statusing everything. Duh. Oh God, Batman, do something. Bring us a win for the sake of it. I'm serious, do bring us a win for the sake of it. Use your confusion hacks to confusion hacks everything and bring us a win. Ah, oh, crap, that's a battle. Oh, Batman. Oh, we lost. We lost in a bonus episode. Oh my God. Gold is leading in both Kanto and Johto. And now he's up to 8 wins. That is not good. Not good at all. Now it's a do or die situation against both of them. Poop. Poop. Oh, I'll see you guys in the next bonus episode.